Hi, my name's Ben.
And I'm Josh, and we'll be doing an excerpt of Former Refuted and You'll Be Back from Hamilton with accompaniment by Nick.
Thank you, Nick.
Hear ye, hear ye! My name is Samuel Seabury, and I present free thoughts on the proceedings of the Continental Congress. Heed not the rabble who scream revolution. They have not your interests at heart.
Oh my God, tear this dude apart.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead you astray. This Congress does not speak for me.
Let them be.
They're playing a dangerous game. I pray the King shows you his mercy. For shame. For shame.
Yo, he and all the rabble at the sound screams, but the revolution's coming.
They have not your interests at heart.
To you with a straight face.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution.
What about Boston? Look at the cost of all that we've lost when you talk about
this. Congress does not speak quite.
Why don't you speak more eloquently?
They're playing a dangerous game.
Your mange is the
same. Shows you his mercy.
Is he in Jersey?
For shame.
For the revolution.
For shame.
For the revolution.
If you repeat yourself again, I'm gonna
scream.
Honestly, look at me. Please don't read.
Not your interest.
Don't modulate the key to not debate with me.
Why should a tiny island across the sea regulate the price of tea?
Alexander, please.
For I'd rather be divisive than indecisive. Drop the niceties.
Silence. A message from the king. A message from the king. A message from the king. You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in the tea which you hurl. To remind you of my love. Da da da.